So this is the marine room, and snorkeling, you want to go right out front. Everybody just kind of comes here and puts their stuff up on the ledge. At night, if you come when this is high tide, the water crashes up here into the restaurant and you get a big splash. It's pretty amazing. We don't have high tide for a few weeks. And that's the secret entrance from the marine room on the side. People are still piling out of this little cut right here to go snorkeling. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to our channel. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and that notification bell. We'd like to give a shout out to BU Sunscreen for keeping us protected from the harmful UV rays while we're out exploring on our many adventures. We'll have a link down below and we'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to leave a comment down below.